right, boy?
Yes. Good.
How do you do it? I went into a situation full of optimism, full of naivete. I got burnt. Look at me. Like smack on a phone.
Well...
how do you manage?
I don't know that I got off so lightly.
We all got our demons. Aiden O'Malley.
What about Aiden O'Malley?
I heard he's being moved.
Maybe this is our time. Put all this crap to bed. Get off the drugs. Live with the memories. Aiden's being moved by van from the bacon factory. He's been talking shit about me. Back to the Albany State Correctional Facility. Please, Nico. Boy, just this last one. Please.
Sure, Derek.
You and me, we're the same. The same. The same. We're the same, you and me.
Nico, I hear my brother Derek is asking you to ice his old drinking buddy Aiden O'Malley.
Yeah, he has. What's the big deal?
O'Malley is in government custody. He's got more police protection than the mayor. I left a truck with a rocket launcher in it for you in an alley off of Applewhite in Alderney City.
A truck with a rocket launcher in it? What am I meant to do with him?
Who knows? Anyway, the convoy with O'Malley in it has to go through the Booth Tunnel. You're gonna get there first and block the road with your truck. I'm gonna come in from the rear and block them that way. Pick up the truck and give me a call.
So, we're going to my head.
When we have him blocked in, we take down the escort and make off with the prisoner.
Why don't we just kill the fucker there and then?
That's probably what Derek would have told you to do in his smacked-out state. Problem is, he's the first one they talk to if that happened. We gotta make this look like a prison break. Great. They're leaving the old cop shop now. Should be at the Booth Tunnel soon.
Position, Peggy.
All right, man, we're coming to you. Take out the escort.
Hey, buddy, we're gonna need you to move this thing. I got a bad feeling about this. Defend the stockade!
gotta lose this heat before we can send this fucker where he's going.
All right, I'll try to lose this fucking cup.
We need to lose this van, Packy! The cops will be looking for it! Okay, there's a car. You're not free yet, asshole. Get in that car.
We've got rid of the unwanted attention. Now it's time for business. Get us to the cliffs in Leftwood.
The cliffs of Leftwood, then. Is there a boat coming or something? Where am I going?
You're going to a faraway place, my friend.
Damn right! Somewhere the cops will never find me.
Nobody's gonna find you where you're going, friend.
Shit! I don't even know who sent you guys. Who do I got to thank for springing me from the joint?
We're doing this on behalf of an old acquaintance of yours.
I knew I wasn't forgotten about. I knew that no matter how long I rotted in there, people on the outside world still remember me.
People remember you, all right. You're at the front of certain people's minds.
Well, who is it? Not Julia. She stopped writing and coming on visiting days, but I could tell she was still thinking of me. I knew it!
You'll find out who it was when we get there. In the meantime, shut the hell up, buddy.
All right, friend. Thank you.
Out you come, old boy.
The cliffs, the sea air. I really am free. I could cry. You've made me a happy man, boys. Now it's time to tell me who asked you to do this.
Derek McCreary. He's my brother.
Derek? But he ratted me out. He's the reason I ended up in that place to start with, the spineless...
So you thought you'd talk about him. He's my brother, and guys like you are killing him. Nico, get rid of dear old Aiden.
Aiden is dead.
That's the end of a chapter. I can close the book on a whole lot of my past now, Nico. Thanks. Maybe a clean break is in order. A fresh beginning.
Good luck to you.
Where to?
We're going to Bismarck Avenue.
This is as far as I can go, okay? Hello? Don't want any trouble, okay? You got good eye. Later.
Hey, cab.
Who's stopping traffic?
Where you go?
What's blocking the way?
To Albany Avenue.
We try.
You delivered here.
So we need to go to...